Okay, we should call the cops, don't you think?
Why?
Why? Well, because you just killed four men, and, I'm thinking that you might want to tell the cops your side of this story, because they're probably gonna have some questions for you, don't you think? Oh, and you are gonna need protection. Joey was Judd Caldwell's bag man, Ray. His bag man. Judd Caldwell is not gonna let someone get away with killing his bag man. He's gonna come after you.
Judd Caldwell. Chicago gang boss?
Yeah.
You said bag man?
Oh my God, no, no, no. Don't open that. Don't open that. Ooh, don't open that. Don't open that. Ooh, you opened it. Ray, if you take that money, you're dead.
I think I'll take the car, too. You'll find that's a good getaway.
Ray, if you take that money, you'll never get away.
You coming?
I'm not going back in there and clean up that kitchen. So what, you're just gonna drive away just like that?
Just like that.
Yeah, okay, I'm going. I'm not staying here. Jenny's with her father. Joey Banna's got a hole in his head. Guess this is the ride I've always been looking for.
Hey, it's time to go home.
I'll be there in a minute.
That's what you said last night.
Think better when everybody else is gone.
Think better about what?
Why a guy married 20 years, two kids, suddenly offs four mob guys, runs off with an ex-stripper.
Well, she's a pretty good-looking ex-stripper.
Yeah? These aren't the eyes of a killer.
Did you ever see a photo of Babyface Nelson?
Sure. But Babyface Nelson didn't coach Little League for 8 years. Bob, I know this guy.
Correction. You met this guy. I heard Babyface was a damn good Little League coach.
You're right. Well, I guess fuck you too then, because everybody else I interview about this Ray Cotella guy says the same thing. He's hardworking. He's a good guy. Always sacrificing something for someone else. Like he's George fucking Bailey or something. Never causes any trouble.
Well, he caused a little bit of trouble this time, didn't he?
Yeah.
Maybe it was about money. We know that Banta was a bag man.
Probably was money, but I don't think he did it for the money.
Yeah, but if he took Judd Caldwell's money, he's gonna be dead before we can find him anyway.
You guys are making this way too hard. Look, I got it all figured out. It was a setup, see? It had to be. Cotella and that Carter woman had it all planned out. She knew exactly when her boyfriend would be coming by and that he'd be carrying Caldwell's money. Well, how else could he get the drop on those mob boys?
So, what, he just cut the fat guy's hand off for the hell of it then? Did you see the mess that they left in the house? I'm pretty sure Ray was fighting for his life. He's probably bleeding to death by the side of the road right now.
Yeah, but what the hell did he run for? He could have pleaded self-defense, and with the record that these guys had, we would have let him go.
It's just it, Bob. I don't think he wanted to be let go.
You guys are forgetting about the money. It's always about the money. Anyway, I gotta go. You guys have a good night. What's left of it?
Night.
Good night, Powers. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Wait a minute. Tell me, why do you think he did it?
For to need to change one's life.
This guy's 45, married 20 years. Same job for what, 10, 11 years?
15 years.
So he's gonna get bored all of a sudden? Start killing mob guys? Look, stealing mob money is a little bit more than fun and games. It's fucking suicide.
Then that's it, Bob. You figured it out. The guy was bored to fucking death.
You know what I think? I think you're fucking bored to death. Hey, Packy, go home.
Okay.
What'd you say? You praying?
No. I was just thinking that you'd never make it in the Ketchup family.
The Ketchup family?
That's what I call my family. Put ketchup on everything. Now, it sounds like it might be a pretty spicy way to go, but everything just turns out tasting the same. My mother was great at it.
At what?
Taking the spice out of life. She could take the most unique and wonderful things and make them seem just ordinary.
Like what?
Like me.
You're not ordinary.
Oh, I know. Not now.
Not ever. When's the last time you fell in love?
Oh, God, I don't know. I thought I was in love a couple of times, but now, I don't know if I ever really have been in love.
There's still time.
Shit, right? We'll be dead before we ever have time to fall in love.
Yeah. Got it ready. I'm meeting Jolie, Shade, and Artie Moe at the airport with everything. They'll be in Kansas City in 2 hours. What's the name of that cop they should call? McBroom? Okay.
Can I turn the radio on yet?
No, you can't turn the radio on. I'm jacking with the battery here.
Well, shouldn't we call someone like the motor club?
Is there a special motor club for car thieves? We can't call anyone. This is a stolen car. Just give me a minute. I almost got it. Okay, try it now.
Oh my God, I love this song. You can't dance. You're too cool to dance.
Yeah, I'm too cool not to dance.
Tim, look at that stupid fuck dancing on the hood of his car. Pesci Mo, give me the fucking rifle. I will fucking pick him off from here.
I told you, it's Artie Mo. Anyway, I don't know. We're not supposed to fuck this up.
Shut up, Depeche Mode, and give me the fucking rifle.
Damn it, Shade. You screw this gig, we'll have Judd Caldwell up our ass.
What's the fuck up? It's freaking target practice.
Nah, let me pull up a little closer so you can get a better shot.
I will fucking pick him off from here.
Damn it, Shade.
That's our bonus! Unfortunately, you're not as much fun to us alive like your friend over there.
What kind of question is that? No, I'm not okay. I'm fucking dying here.
You know what?
I'm sorry. I'll be all right. It passed me through.
Can you boss?
Yeah.
It's time for a change. Let's take their car.
I knew there was something wrong with dancing.
What'd you wish?
Oh, he can't tell you his wish, silly. Then it won't come true.
Hey, Ray, there's that babe from accounting I was telling you about. Is she hot or what? Her name is Suzanne. Would you like an introduction?
No. I don't think so.
No? Well, my friend, you'll never know what might have been.
Yeah, right.